If you're looking for the best cable cutters, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers, and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Park Tool CN10 Professional Cable Cutter. Designed specifically for bicycle housing and cables, the Park Tool CN10 Professional Cable Cutter is what you need for your two-wheeled buddies. This cutter can trim brake housing and hard-to-cut shift housing on your bicycles. It has heat-treated and cold-forged handles, which are strong enough to snap bicycle wires. I am particular about how sharp and neat a cutting tool is. I want clean cuts on my cables, so as not to compromise the entire wire body. Good thing this cable cutter has precision, ground-cutting jaws, molded at the right angles, parallel to each other. That way, no rough cable edges remain after cutting. I think this cable cutter is also a dual-purpose one. Not only does this product have sharp cutting edges, this part is responsible for conjoining two pieces of metal, performing housing ends, and other uses that may be deemed necessary. On the other end of this tool is a wire latch that keeps the handles together for storage. I find this feature beneficial, not just because of its capacity to keep the handles intact. By having this wire at the bottom end, I also get to secure my cable cutter's cutting jaw from making contact with things that can impair its sharpness. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Klein Tools 63050 Cable Cutter. Known for its brand, the Klein Tools 63050 Cable Cutter works best with confined spaces because of its size. This cable cutter has a forged steel body, 4/0 aluminum, 2/0 soft copper, and 24 AWG communication cables. I love this tool because it has slim handles. It's durable and can fit in any pouch. Connecting the shears is a hot riveted joint. This piece of bolt ensures smooth shearing actions and zero handle wobble. It also keeps them both tight and steady. That way, you get your cuts accurate and without cable leftovers. This product is a through hardened one. That means that its cutting body has an increased hardness for higher strength. I think this aspect needs emphasis given that cables, especially those for industry use, are ideally strong. I believe a cutter like this can cut through these wires effectively and without damage to the tool. To protect this product's jaw edges, it comes with bevel jaw tips so that cutting can be smooth. Unlike other brands, Klein Tools make sure that the cutter snaps the cables smoothly with a squared end. The number 3 position is held by Channellock Cable Cutter. Featuring a C1080 steel body, the Channellock Cable Cutter guarantees superior performance with all your cutting jobs. This type of carbon steel has shock resistance properties, so it's not affected by some impact. Carbon steel is also safe to work with, and it's environment friendly as well. I find this cable cutter easy to use because it has code blue grips for durability and comfort. These rubbers help the user have a tight hold on the tool, so it doesn't slip off. These grips are handy for most cable technicians. I think these handle wraps serve as another level of insulation and protection as well. This cable has a good stretch between the shears, allowing it to cut wires of large diameters. I purchased this cable cutter for multi-strand wires of high current. Things have been working well since then. I can get to cut thick wiring insulations with little pressure only. That means this product also has sharp cutting edges. Price is not an issue with this brand because it's cheaper than other cutters with relatively similar design and quality. I find the cost of this product reasonable and worth my money. Plus, even if a warranty is not usual with tools like this, the supplier still offers it. Call their customer service and they will be glad to answer you. Next at number 4, we have Musata Hardened Wire Rope Cable Cutter. Cut thick steel softly using the Musata Hardened Wire Rope Cable Cutter. This cable cutter has high-quality chrome vanadium steel blades that have gone through high-frequency quenching. With this tool, cutting wires feels like cutting butter with ease. It also leaves a clean cutting mark off my cables. With an 8-inch length, I can hold this cutter with my two hands. When closed, the handles can depart by as far as 29 inches. That means that when the jaws are open, they can cut thick wires and even steel cables. That way, I can get to cut cords of large diameters more effectively. Stainless steel cables are often the best when it comes to cable railing installations, and there's no better tool to pair them with other than this Musata cutter. This product helped me become efficient with cable railings and fence building. I always save time and labor by around 60% when I started using this tool. I find this cable cutter a universal one as well. This tool can cut through 8mm steel and aircraft cables and 10mm copper and aluminum cables. I like its versatility because I can save money from buying a different one. Also, I don't have to worry about finding space to place many tools. The number 5 position is held by Sobyuk KTR C11 Ratcheting Cable Cutter. One of the features I like about the Sobyuk KTR C11 cable cutter is its advanced ratcheting technology. This cable cutter comes with a movable and steady cutting blade, which is uncommon with most wire cutters. The ratcheting action happens with a movable toothed blade, making it fast and easy for any user to fit and cut through wires. Since this product has an adjustable blade, cutting thicker cables up to 400 mcm for copper and 600 mcm for aluminum is a guarantee. It can open wide enough to accompany thick gauge conductors. With this, I won't have a difficult time stuffing cables in. To make every user experience more comfortable, this model has a finger-shaped handle for a better grip. It has insulating sleeves on both handles as well, making them safe and non-slippery to use. These quality shears are not just easy, but they are also safe to use. I have never gone wrong buying this cable cutter. For a reasonable price, I got a tool that's easy to use, has a quick release lever, and a hold open spring as well. It cuts smoothly, fast, and without fatigue. Also, it requires a one-hand operation only, so it doesn't exhaust you when cutting. The number 6 position is dominated by Kalhawk Tools CPL WC8 Steel Wire Cutter. I was once looking for a replacement for an old cable cutter until I found the Kalhawk Tools CPL WC8 Steel Wire Cutter. I am amazed about this product having a solid build on top of a low price. I believe this is a good one because its cutting ability is as advertised. I love bringing this cable cutter with me because it's not hard to carry. It only weighs 1.5 pounds. Which is lighter than most small wire cutters. I find it portable as well, because it has a length of 7.5 inches only. That way, I can always be prepared when I need to repair something far from my toolbox. This product works best with bicycle brakes and shifter cables. For someone who loves biking, I think this is a must. I believe this item is necessary, especially when you need to do repairs with your shifters or cycling cables. I always find this product a reliable one in these occurrences. Cutting cables using this tool isn't messy at all. I have tried using this product with multi-strand wires, and the output was clean. All the strands remain intact, and they looked evenly cut. And for most cables I use this tool with, none of them got frayed. That means this cutter cuts consistently sharp. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Felco Cable Cutter. Wire cutting with one hand is possible with a Felco cable cutter. This product has a non-slip grip that lets you cut with force or in a quick manner. I find it still manageable to use because it fits just right in my hands, and it doesn't slip off. Convenience is at its best with this cutter. The Swiss-made cable cutter has premium quality components. It has a steel body designed in Switzerland and engineered for long-lasting performance and durability. Its design also features easily replaceable and maintainable parts. Maintenance is best using Felco's synthetic lubricant, as it adds maximum lifespan to the cutter. I find this cable easy to use. It has an ergonomic structure intended to minimize stress on the user's hands. On the upper half are thumb catches that let you operate using one hand. Plus, there is a supple string between the levers for more comfort. That way, I spend less effort working with cables and wires. Versatility is also one of the best features of this product. Whether cutting copper or bike cable ropes, this product will get the task done. While some other tools work with a few cables alone, Felco cable cutters cut through many wires. Note that this item cuts medium gauge wires best. The number 8 position is held by X-Cut Cable Cutter. One of the best things about the X-Cut cable cutter is its one-hand shearing action leveled up with precision. I like this product because it cuts with accuracy and it's not hard to handle. I find this item perfect for congested spaces as well. It's like having a small pair of shears that cuts effectively. On this product's end are beveled jaw tips that improve mating and shearing action. Moreover, the curved design is essential in keeping a full grip of the entire cable's diameter. That way, you get to cut your wires evenly and without fraying on the cut portions. This product has a high leverage form, which is essential in its cutting capability. By having high leverage, tools get an exceptional advantage over other cutters in terms of capacity to cut a range of wire sizes. With that, X-Cut works best on 4/0 aluminum, 2/0 soft copper, and 24 AWG communication cables. Like most quality cable cutters, this one has through-hardened components. I like this feature because it makes my cable cutter more durable and more fit for frequent use. Next at number 9, we have Temco TH0003 Wire and Cable Cutter. If you're looking for a heavy-duty cutter that cuts copper and aluminum best, try the Temco TH0003 Wire and Cable Cutter. This product lets you cut through 750 mcm cables with ease. I believe this is also a must for most households since it can cut almost any type of wire at home. Aside from its 24-inch long handles, this Temco model shows better handling stability because it has rubber grips on both levers ends. On the other tips are forged ground action shear cables that promote better impact resistance. I think these are the vital factors that make this brand a durable one. Since I do minor weldings at home, I need something for this kind of task. It's a good thing I found this cable cutter since it cuts welding sticks the best. Also, it can snap through battery cables and building wirings and even SO cords. I believe this item is a guaranteed one because the supplier offers a warranty of 5 years if, in any case, you experience issues with the product. Most hardware tools do not have this, but I think this can be a distinguishing factor. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by No Easy Heavy-Duty Ratchet Cable Cutter. Do rapid straight cuts on your cable using the No Easy Heavy-Duty Ratchet Cable Cutter. This brand comes with a unique ratchet driving unit, which holds the wire tightly and cuts it fast. I find this item different from most cable cutters since it requires less effort but works efficiently. I like the handles of this cutter since the coverings are of PVC materials. PVC is known to have high resistance to wear. It's lightweight but tough because of its mechanical strength. The handle's shape gives me comfort too, so it's not hard to use force when shearing cables. Like some minimalist cable cutters, this brand also features a sleek build that allows all users to snap wires in crowded spaces. Not only do large shears cut heavy-duty cables, but this brand does as well. I am glad about this feature since I didn't have to buy another cutter, knowing this works with thick gauge wires. On top of its 12-month warranty, I feel confident using this product because it also has a safe buckle design near the blades. This clamp-like piece of metal helps in avoiding mishaps during operation. Thus, it doesn't keep the item free of damages alone, but the user from injuries too. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notifications.